Alright, this is the backing track for playing along with your G minor pentatonic scale or your G minor jazz scale. Here we go.